this video finds you doing well. Welcome to what you might consider a let's play or playthrough of the logic game Rush Hour. Just give me a moment. Let me straighten up the playing surface here. Not sure if you own this or have ever played it, but it's a fun little solo game to play when, you know, traveling or for almost any reason. You might play a solo game like this or solitaire. Let me get the cards. Now these are all the cards that have all the different layouts and arrangements of the pieces. It starts from beginner. It goes to intermediate, where more pieces are used. It goes to advanced. And it may not always be where more pieces are used, but they are arranged in a more difficult, in a manner that is more difficult to solve the puzzle. And then expert. Now I'm going to start off with beginner. Primarily because I want to move through the game here. And I don't want to spend, you know, 5 minutes or 10 minutes on one particular puzzle trying to solve it and getting frustrated. And really, this game is more just, you know, this video is primarily for the sounds and to help you relax rather than, you know, really trying to solve a puzzle. So that's what we're going to do. I'll place the first puzzle right up here. The piece, or the layout, you can see that. And I'm one facing you, facing yourself. Here is the mesh bag used to store all the pieces. So let's arrange this. Let me just put this down here for a second so I can see it a little bit better. Answer is always right on the back, but I'm doing my best to avoid looking at it. Okay. So the object is always to get the red car right out this way. So let's see. I need to move this one out of the way, but it still blocks the exit, so I need to move it all the way down here. To move it all the way down there, we gotta move this one out of the way. To move this one out of the way, we gotta move this one out of the way. To move this one, we gotta move the red car out of the way. To move the red car out of the way, we gotta do a lot of moving here. So so let's get So it's a lot of backing up and moving pieces all around that you might not normally think to move them. And here is the answer it tells you. It labels each car, and then it tells you which direction to move. You know, down, up, left, or right. And how many. So that's helpful in that regard. If you get really stuck. Okay, let's move on to number three. The red car. The red car always goes in that row. Alright, we got the tan car. We got the yellow truck. Yeah, the gray truck. Let's see what we got. Okay, to get the red car out, we gotta move these two out of the way. So in order to move this green one out of the way, we're gonna have to get it up here, which means we have to move the purple and blue that way or this way, which means we need to move this one down like this. Might as well move the yellow truck down. Let's get these moved across. Get this one moved up here. Alright, move this one across the red car. Now we gotta move these down. Because we need to move these back and the green car back in order to get the pink car up here out of the way. So we'll get these moved down. Let's move the red car back. That solves that one. Alright, next up. Light green car. Yellow truck. Orange. Dark green car. Gray. So we're going to need to move this one out of the way. We can't back up this yellow one. It only goes that far. So we got to get it all the way down there, which means we need to move these two that way to the left, which means we need to move these three cars up, which means we need to move the purple truck that way. So we need to move these two back. Let's get this one all the way over. Let's get these two all the way down. Move the red car back. Move this one down temporarily. So, this blue truck eventually has to go all the way down there, which means we need to move the purple and pink cars that way to the left, which means we need to get this one down here, which means we need to get these two that way. So let's see. next up. Purple truck down here. Dark green car. Purple car right here. The blue car right here. And then we just reverse a little bit what we just did. There we go. All right, next. This yellow truck all the way down this way. So the red car can go out, which means we need to back up all these that way. So first we're gonna move the red car. Let's get this blue truck. this pink car all the way up here. Okay, let's get these moved over one. Bring this one back over. So this looks fairly simple. Move the yellow truck down there. We're going to need to move these two cars either up here, one, or all the way down. So, but I think I need to get this might be fairly simple. I was thinking of moving all three of these cars that way so I can move this yellow truck down here. Let's see if I move this. See if I can. this again. All right, I gotta get these cars moved down there. If I can get this one moved down here, I'd have to move these two here. By moving these two down there, stuck on this one. Starting to, I think, overthink that one. Okay, here's the next one. Green car. that's where the orange car belongs. I need to get this purple car here. The orange car is... I'll be darned. And then these two. Okay. Oh, that was a little bit easier than I expected. Does it? Just have to get it this way to get this pink car over it this way. Let's try that method. Step one. I think we have to get these. and the purple truck. So that means we have to move the purple car and the teal truck this way towards the pink car, which then means we need to move the pink car down here, which means we need to move the red car. Okay, let's... sure if you're still awake, but I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll probably continue this, you know, in a few weeks or a month from this video or so.